in this pandemic, we constantly hear world and business leaders in the news and media saying, it's a new world. Well, that's been used before, the new world. It was used by kings and queens and world leaders when discussing the exploration of new uncharted lands by expanding their trade routes and the quest for discovery of natural resources and global commerce outside of Europe, Asia, and Africa. The new world they spoke about was the Americas. Two continents, North and South America, which together made up the magnificent Americas. The Americas, the Western Hemisphere of the globe. Today, the Americas have close to 1 billion people. The Americas, the last and final key of the known world, is what we call home. Today, we celebrate Gano XL's presence in the Americas. Like the explorers before us, you as distributors are creating new trade, establishing routes throughout multiple countries, cities, and towns by bringing the goodness of Ganoderma lucidum to the Western Hemisphere and the world. Across the Great Pacific Ocean is Asia, home to Malaysia, home to Gano XL International, where 25 years ago, our great founder, Mr. Liao Soon Singh, started our company. In his quest to enhance the body's own delivery system through the use of Ganoderma lucidum, Mr. Liao created Gano XL as a way to infuse Ganoderma lucidum into daily consumed products and into millions of bodies across the globe. His life's work allowed for Ganoderma lucidum to work through our bodies at a greater rate than ever before. He created our company for our health and established the distribution of our products through network marketing for the financial health of families around the world. Imagine almost 1 billion people. What if we had 1% of those people in Gano XL the Americas? That's 10 million people. Why not? Why not us? Why not now? Today we celebrate the Americas. We have some of the top leaders from countries throughout the Americas who will share with you the beauty that is Gano XL. Today they will share with you their country, culture, and their Gano XL story. Today we will shrink the Western Hemisphere of the globe onto your phone or laptop. Today we rejoice because we are together, safe and full of joy. We are with our Gano brothers and sisters at home and across the globe. Welcome all, we are family. We are Gano XL America.